There once was a place called Witchcraft, where goblins, ghouls, and ghosts of all types found plenty to do through the days and the nights. Some went for hayrides in the crisp mountain air. Others enjoyed craft brews and fresh food without care. Pumpkins from patches were catapulted sky high, while skeletons and witches haunted a mansion nearby. Gathered family and friends rejoiced with no fear, for they knew that witchcraft would return year after year.